Look. Get up off that thing. Look at Amber. She is set and ready to roll.
I know.
She looks like she's almost maybe done this before. She is nervous.
We are attempting to break the world Guinness record for human mattress dominoes.
We're actually going to set the world record, aren't we? It's going to be 80. This is right, Pam. Pam Schoenhoff, our official scrutineer from the Guinness Book of World Records. So unofficially, the record stands at 41 at the moment. That was set in the States somewhere. And we've all seen that one on YouTube.
That's right.
But this is the first Guinness Book. So everyone here is going to be in that book, correct? If we make it.
If we make it.
We'll make it. positivity here.
You're expressing a little bit of doubt about that. You've seen people try and fail before, haven't you, Pam? We are going to make this happen. Now, I have to take my position. I'm going to be on the last mattress. Anthony Minicello from the Roosters is going to actually tumble onto me. So, just not a crash tackle.
All right, well, good luck, everybody.
All right. Here we go.
Are you ready?
Yeah, start us off.
All right, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Amber!
It did, it whacked me in the face. That was fantastic, Pam.
Can we have a verification, please, Pam? Is that official?
It is official.
It's official. We've broken the Guinness World Book of Records. You're now all in history. And we can honestly say that no mattresses were harmed in the filming of this record. We can't guarantee the people will have a chat to them after this and find out.
Now, let's have a look at it again, because most of us, all we saw, really, was this thing crashing back into us. So let's have another look at how that went. That was fantastic.
It went around corners as well.
That only took about, 30 seconds at most?
33 seconds.
33 seconds. Right, okay.
Now, this started as a joke in America, in American colleges, just mucking around with mattresses and things like that, but we've actually made history and made it all official. A very exciting day here on the Today Show.
Yes, indeed. Well done. And so we get a plaque to celebrate that, Pam, which will fly proudly in the Channel 9 studios.
Now we can officially announce that we have a new Guinness World Record for the largest human mattress domino set in Australia today.
And thank you very much to the original mattress company for providing these wonderful mattresses, and to Muffin Break for feeding us.
And to all our brave volunteers.
Exactly.
Well done, guys. Big clap.
Let's take a break and get off the mattress. We'll be back in a moment.